Assalamu alaikum. I am your tutor Zafar Ali. Today in this lecture I will teach you about the basics of the grammar. In this topic I will teach you about the important things. What is grammar first of all, and the basics of grammar: alphabet, letter, word, phrase, sentence and its kinds, article and punctuation. In this lectures I will tell you about these things. These are very important things to write a correct English. So let's start this lecture. I am going to start my lecture. First of all, what is grammar? Grammar is the set of rules and regulations for you in a language for writing a proper sentence, that is called a grammar. And other definition is an art of putting right word in a right place, that is also called the grammar. Grammar हमें बताता है किसी भी लैंग्वेज में करेक्ट जुमला लिखने के लिए हम ग्रामर यूज़ करते हैं. सो दिस इज़ अबाउट द ग्रामर. किसी भी लैंग्वेज का हम जब कोई भी सेंटेंस लिखेंगे उसको करेक्ट लिखने के अंदाज़ को हम क्या कहते हैं, ग्रामर कहते हैं. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू मूव टू वर्ड्स द अल्फ़ाबेट. What is alphabet? The alphabet, letters which are used to write something in the language are called the alphabet. The letters which are used to write in a language, that is called alphabet. For example, A, B, C, these are the alphabets in a language. Now the alphabet are two kinds. One is capital alphabets in English and other small. These are the alphabets. In other languages there are the variety alphabets present in alphabet, as in Urdu, Alif Bay Jim, Alif Bay Pay. These are the alphabets of other language. So now I am going to move towards the letter. Letter hum kise kehte hain? Letter. I am removing this letter. Any symbols which represent a particular sound, that is called the letter. Language का कोई भी अल्फ़ाबेट जो पर्टिकुलर साउंड शो करता है उसे हम letter कहते हैं. In English there are 26 letters. In English there are 26 letters. Now the letters are divided in two types. One is capital. There are capital letters and other is small letters A, B, C, etc. and the small is small A, small B, small C, etc. So these are the letters. There are 26 sounds in English language. These are the basics in language. So before going to write a sentence we always use the capital letter. Other letter in a sentence is our small letter. So this is the all about your the letter. Now I am going to move towards the, these letters are divided into two parts. One is vowel, other is consonant. There are the five vowels in English. A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels of English. And other than 21 are consonant. B, D, G, M, N. These are the consonants. Now the vowels are A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels in English language. Now I am going to move towards the word. What is words? This is all about the letter. Now I am going to move towards the word. Word. A group, a meaningful group of letters is called word. A meaningful group of letters is a meaningful group as computer, calculator, book ho gaya, pen ho gayi. These are the words. Isse हमें मीनिंग भी मिलती है, इसलिए हम इसे अल्फाज कहते हैं, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू अदर द फ्रेज. फ्रेज इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स व्हिच ओनली गिव द सेंस. Sense that is called a phrase. For example, I am writing an example. Write a letter. This only give a sense. Write a letter. And other is at a glance. Ek hi nazar mein. This is called the phrase. This group of letters give only the sense to us. Only they give us a sense. This is all about the phrase. Now I am going to move towards the sentence. What is sentence? Sentence, a group of words which give the complete meaning is called the sentence. Sentence हम उसे कहते हैं, ऐसे अल्फाज जुड़ के जो complete meaning दें, हम उसे क्या कहते हैं, sentence कहते हैं. Now I am giving you the examples. I always speaks truth. मैं हमेशा सच बोलता हूँ. दिस इज द वर्ड्स दे कंबाइंड एंड दे फॉर्म अ सेंटेंस एंड इट गिव अस अ मीनिंग. दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द सेंटेंस, द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सेंटेंस. एंड अदर एग्जांपल, वी आर पंक्चुअल. दिस इज अदर सेंटेंस. यू मे make hundreds and thousands of sentences in your daily life. Now I am going towards the parts of sentence and its kinds of sentence and parts of sentence. Before going to kinds of sentence, I will tell you about the parts of sentence. There are three parts of sentence. Subject, verb, third one is object. These are the three parts of sentence. अब subject किसे कहते हैं? A person who does something is called subject. कोई भी पर्सन हो, वो कोई भी चीज़ करे, उसे हम क्या कहते हैं? सब्जेक्ट कहते हैं. एनी एक्शन, कोई भी काम हो, उसे हम वर्ब कहते हैं. दिस इज बियरर ऑफ एन एक्शन. बियरर ऑब्जेक्ट किसे कहते हैं? बियरर ऑफ एक्शन. जो काम को बर्दाश्त करे, उसे हम क्या कहते हैं? ऑब्जेक्ट कहते हैं. आर डूअर ऑफ एंड दिस इज अ थिंग ऑन विच द एक्शन इज डन इज कॉल्ड ऑब्जेक्ट. या किसी भी जिस चीज़ पर काम हो रहा हो, उसे भी हम ऑब्जेक्ट कहते हैं. दीज आर द थ्री पार्ट्स ऑफ सेंटेंस. दीज आर द पार्ट्स ऑफ सेंटेंस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम टेकिंग अ सेंटेंस. वी आर पंक्चुअल. दिस इज द सेंटेंस. नाउ दिस इज द पर्सन. वी मीन्स दिस इज द सब्जेक्ट. This is your verb. Action. This is your object. This is the sentence. जैसे और भी हो गया. I always speak truth. Speak truth. I, this is the your subject. Speak is the verb. Truth is the object. This is your another sentence. So these are the parts of sentence. Now I am going to move towards the kinds of sentence. This is the basics of grammar you must know for the proper English, for knowing a proper English. To write a proper English. Kinds of sentence. What are the kinds of sentence? Kinds of sentence. There are the main six kinds of sentence. Number one is positive sentence. Number two is negative sentence. Number three is interrogative sentence. Number four is imperative sentence. Number five is exclamatory sentence. Number six is optative sentence. I am defining one by one the kinds of sentence. Number one is positive sentence. A sentence that makes a positive statement is called positive sentence. ऐसा sentence जो positive statement बनाता हो उसे हम positive sentence कहते हैं. For example, he is my class fellow. This is a positive statement. ये मेरा class fellow है. This is the positive sentence. Now I am going to other parts of the sentence, kinds of the sentence, negative sentence. Negative sentence, a sentence that is used to make a negative statement, which make a negative statement, that is called a negative sentence. For example, I don't waste my time. This is the negative sentence. Number third is interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence are those sentence which are used for asking a question, that is called the interrogative sentence. For example, Sir, may I come in? What's your name? These are the interrogative sentence. Number fourth is imperative sentence. This is important kind of sentence. Imperative sentence. Now the imperative sentence, a sentence that express some command, advice, suggestion and some prohibition is called an imperative sentence. For example, go away at once. This is the command. Go away at once. This is your imperative sentence. This is command. And other is consult a doctor. Doctor se mashwara karo. This is advice. प्लीज हेल्प मी, दिस इज रिक्वेस्ट, ऑलवेज स्पीक द ट्रुथ, दिस इज द दीज आर द इम्परेटिव सेंटेंस. नाउ द फिफ्थ काइंड इज, नाउ द फिफ्थ काइंड एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस. Exclamatory sentences. What are the exclamatory sentences? A sentence that express emotions and the feelings, greed, pleasure, and surprise, etc., is called an expressive sentence. These show these feelings and emotions of a person we use in the exclamatory sentences. Example, alas he is dead, alas he is dead, dead. This is grief, and other I am going to, other example is, we have won the match, this is happiness, we have won the match, won the match. This is the happiness. And third one is, how intelligent he is. This is you may say surprise, hairat. Hairat Urdu mein se kehte hain surprise. How intelligent he is. Number last and six is optative sentences. Optative sentence. Optative sentence. Last and six is optative sentence. A sentence that used to express some pray wish is called optative sentence. In optative sentence we use pray, our wishes, apni khwahishe hum isme batate hain optative sentence mein. For example, God bless you. God bless you. This is pray. And other is, would that I were rich. Kaash main ameer hota. This is your wish. So these are the kinds of sentence. So now I am going to tell you about the rules of, some rules of sentence. For writing a proper sentence, first rules is, we, in the last of sentence, we give the dot in last of the sentence. And other second rule is, we write always the first letter is capital letter in a sentence. If first letter is capital letter. These are the some rules in for writing a proper sentence. So this is all about the kinds of sentence, rules of sentence, and the parts of sentence. Now sentence is all about the complete. Now I am going to move towards the article. This is an also important, very very important articles. What is article? Article. The word used with noun that is definite or indefinite is called an article. Wo word jo noun ke saath use ho, wo chahe definite ho or indefinite ho, use hum article kehte hain. In English, the adjective a and an, the adjective a and an, and the are the articles. These are the articles used in English. अब इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल और डेफिनेट आर्टिकल, इनडेफिनाइट एंड डेफिनाइट, डेफिनाइट डेफिनाइट आर्टिकल आर्टिकल्स आर्टिकल्स. इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल, देर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ द आर्टिकल, वन इज इनडेफिनाइट एंड अदर इज डेफिनाइट आर्टिकल. सो ए एंड ए एन आर इनडेफिनाइट आर्टिकल एंड द इज ए डेफिनाइट आर्टिकल. So a and an used with a singular countable noun. Singular countable noun, we use the indefinite article a and an. For example, a boy. And other is, for example, a teacher, and other is an eagle. Here I will want to tell about one thing, that hey, B is a consonant, so A is used with consonant, and the an is used with the vowel letters. So this is the some difference in A and an. You may point out this point, note this point. And now I am going to tell you about the. To show the specific, for example, the door, the table. Specific things ke liye hum definite article, the table. The table हम शो करते हैं डेफिनाइट आर्टिकल हम यूज़ करते हैं. दिस इज़ अबाउट दी आर्टिकल्स. हम कहाँ नहीं जो है आर्टिकल वो लगाते हैं, हम जो है वेदर के साथ आर्टिकल नहीं लगाते हैं, और एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन के साथ हम आर्टिकल नहीं लगाते हैं. दीज आर द सम ओमिशन ऑफ आर्टिकल. हम इन जगहों पर आर्टिकल्स नहीं लगाते हैं. और हम फेमस पर्सनैलिटी के साथ भी जो है आर्टिकल्स नहीं लगाते हैं. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, अल्लामा इकबाल इज़ अवर नेशनल पोएट. हम यहाँ पर कोई भी आर्टिकल नहीं लगाते. दिस इज़ व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दी आर्टिकल्स. दीज आर दी आर्टिकल्स. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू मूव टूवर्ड्स दी पंक्चुएशन. दिस इज़ आल्सो एन इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग, which is punctuation. The definition of punctuation is mark or stop which divide long sentence or passage in a smaller part and enable reader to understand the meaning properly, are called punctuation marks. Wo marks are कॉमास जो किसी भी रीडर को पैसेज को तोड़ के उसके पढ़ने में आसानी पैदा करें, उसे हम पंक्चुएशन कहते हैं. दीज आर द सम पंक्चुएशन व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू वेयर दे आर यूज्ड. पंक्चुएशंस नंबर वन इज फुल स्टॉप्स. वी यूज द पंक्चुएशन. दीज आर द सम पंक्चुएशन. फुल स्टॉप, क्वेश्चन मार्क, एक्सक्लेमेशन, कॉमा, कोलोन, पेरेंथीसिस, एपोस्ट्रॉफी, इन्वर्टेड कॉमा. दीज आर द पंक्चुएशन. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट टुडेज माय लेक्चर. दीज आर सम पंक्चुएशन. यू कैन नोट दिस. This is exclamation. This is comma. This is colon. This is parenthesis. Apostrophe. This is apostrophe. This is inverted comma. This is inverted comma. This is apostrophe. And other is inverted comma. This is inverted comma. And other important is question mark. We use full stop in the end of the sentence and the question mark also used in the end of sentence. Exclamation we use for happiness, feelings, we use the exclamation. In exclamation use with feelings, where your feelings is come in, we use the exclamation. And the comma is used for pause, slight pause in a sentence, slight pause. स्लाइड पाउस, थोड़ा सा वक्फा, वक्फा पाउस. एंड अदर इज कॉलोन. कॉलोन इज आल्सो यूज फॉर पाउस. पैरेंथेसिस वी यूज इन मैथमेटिक्स. एपोस्ट्रोफी, दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट, दिस इज यूज द पजेसिव केस. दिस इज माई कार, वी यूज एपोस्ट्रोफी इन द पजेसिव नाउन्स. Possessive case of noun. And the last is the inverted comma. This is also an important. We write the quotations in the inverted comma. The special words of any famous personality we use in inverted commas. This is all about today's my topic about the grammar, alphabet, letter, word, phrase, sentence and its kinds, rules of sentence, parts of sentence, articles, punctuation. This is very important. Today's topic is, I hope that you may understand it well. So keep practice and make the sentence and read and do exercise of articles and use the punctuation in your write a passage and use the punctuation in a sentence. This is your homework. So thank you very much.